Hello, and welcome to another Mindbreeze tutorial. Today, we will look at how to install an SSL certificate for both the web client and for the management center. As always, you can check help.mindbreeze.com and answers.mindbreeze.com for more information. Firstly, let's log into the appliance. When we open the search client, you will see that our web browser is warning us that our connection is not secure. We can also see this warning when we navigate to the management center. To fix this, let's upload a valid certificate. I will navigate to the configuration and then to the certificates tab. Here, I need to upload a P12 certificate without a password, which I obtain from my certificate authority. I will then change the certificate type to SSL and upload. To enable this for our search client, I will navigate to the client services tab, enable advanced settings, and then select my new certificate, star.mindbreeze.com. We also need to make sure to have the Use SSL option enabled. Then, save and restart on save. After refreshing the search client, we see that our connection is now marked as secure. To do the same for the management center, we have to navigate to the setup menu and select SSL certificate. Here, we can upload a P12 certificate with or without a password. After refreshing the page, we can see that it is now marked as secure.